Tonight is the night. Bright lights, high crowd. Yeah, we win the throwdown. Everybody get loud. Out of my mind, one chance we own. Take another look, you know that we gone. Came from the ground and crawling up. You can feel it in your fist when you boil it up. Come on.
UWE 13 presents Welcome to WWE Super Show. Part 1. Part 1. NHT. So, who's our new general manager going to be? Sorry if I did copy off of Evan Blackberry, but really, no, I didn't. Hey, where's Will, our general manager? He's someone I knew for a long time. He's been an editor and blah, blah, blah. And come on, seriously. Why couldn't you have told me? What's coming out anyways? Sheesh. This is a funnier version of Beatdown. This is just a funnier version of Beatdown. Sometimes it's serious, sometimes it's funny. So, it can't be! I thought he was trying to measure something else!
We have a new boss! What does this mean for the WWE?
I know! Cole, how is he able to pull me on this show? I thought he got arrested, he did? I mean, never mind then, he's just our general manager, so he's a really good guy and all that stuff, and so what's he gonna do? Damage our show, so he's actually the general manager of Super Show. I know, Jerry. So what are we? So see, we're gonna actually do this. And we got all this other stuff this crowd is jacked anyway, so they're actually gonna be excited to watch this. Yeah, I know. Super Show's colors right now are blue, red, green, and yellow. So, but right now we're in the blue and red thing colors, so you can get used to these. WWE 13. We're here, and, where? So we got two title matches anyways. Right. So where are we again? We are in Denver, Colorado. Colorado, you mean. Sorry, I can't pronounce stuff. Because I'm a king, you know, so I can do that. Jordan, I just wanted to see you. So, hey, that's Jordan. So tonight's my debut. Right. Welcome back to Super Show, and here we are. Jordan has beat CM Punk, Daniel Bryan's won the World Champion, and John Cena, the 12-time WWE Champion, is coming to our ring right now. This is exciting! I mean, have we ever seen him come back into this title match on Super Show? Well, this is the first episode, so we never have anyway, so let's see. We're gonna actually see him fight for the WWE Championship. He's never had it that long, but he's had it ever since Survivor Series. What? Intercontinental Champion? What the? Kofi Kingston is going out to fight him. Oh yeah, as you can see, his Titantron. When he attacked John Cena off a ladder at our special episode of Tribute to the Troops last month. gonna be so exciting. I mean, never seen him do this. Okay, I can hurry up and skip this part. Okay, here we are.
So this will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
Oh, dang, Kofi is too strong for John Cena. And this is a huge match, and I've never seen anything like it. And then, oh, John Cena got some. Oh, dang, he avoids that attack. Oh, Kofi with a nice reversal right there. And, oh! Dang, that's gotta hurt. Dang, he got hit again. This is out of control. This is a wild match. And John Cena is getting Kofi Kingston and with the arm. It's like these people are two giant superstars. Well, Kofi Kingston, he gave everyone a smile on their face. Oh, Kofi Kingston gave everyone a smile on their face ever since 2008. Oh! He just hit him. And a kick to the back! Dang. Oh, and another kick to the back. Oh, John Cena reversed that. Flying forearm. And, oh. This is wild. I mean, we've never seen a match like this. Two superstars that are awesome. Well, not awesome, but John Cena is pretty cool. Kofi is a high flyer. Also, read WWE Magazine of this month, and you'll read all types of cool stuff like. This is stuff about Kofi Kingston. Now John Cena's pinning him too. We should put that in there. Okay, this has nothing to do with it. Oh. Here we go again. And then a reversal. Oh, you can't see me. That's the way he does it. Oh, into the face. He ate the canvas. And then, oh, dang. Clothesline. Oh, no. Oh. I think that's gonna hurt. He's got so much on the line right here and in this match. We got so much today. Ugh. Look at the agility of that.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance.
Dang! Oh my gosh! This is gonna ruin this match.
Oh, you gotta love the unpredictability of Kofi Kingston.
Oh my gosh. You have got to see these people. I mean, wait. Oh, Jesse gets out of that! How did he get out of that? Oh no, not the STF! Oh, he just let him out of that. Yeah, pretty much that. Back, and now, this is huge. John Cena and Kofi, and on part 4 of this video, we are going crazy. And oh, that's gonna hurt. What's that even supposed to hurt? We didn't hear a sound. Yeah, because we weren't even that close, anyways. But back to what we were saying. This Kofi Kingston must really want to win this match because he wants the WWE Championship. And John Cena, he is a 12 time. That's the most times anyone has ever had it. Right, and I know. Because that's, usually people thought that would be impossible. But when John Cena came around, he actually did it. And he first got his in 2005, a few years after he came to the WWE. And it's too much information. Cole, sorry. Anyways, then what's happening is that Kofi, he's actually trying to defeat John Cena. And then a big reversal. This is a huge, I mean, no one's ever seen anyone do this. No, oh no, oh, come back! Ah, oh, not again. Oh, not again! Oh! He's gotta let this guy up, but all he's doing is hurting people. Man, Kofi has to win this cause he really wants to. He doesn't have to, he just wants to. Yeah, I get it. Well, seriously, anyways. Also, a lot of stuff that's been happening today is like Jordan beat CM Punk for the first time. Because no one has beat CM Punk. And then a lot of other cool stuff happened. And, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Here we go. And pin and a kick out by Kofi Kingston. And this is for the most biggest title we've ever seen in WWE history. I've been around to even see it. JR. Was JR? No, I'm pretty sure not, but. But I was with JR, you know. Yeah. About that, he's got a signature. I'm pretty sure he's got a signature. And oh no no no! Woo! No 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 no! Boom drop! Kofi has to win. Whoa! That was a close count. That was a. Oh come on already! Anyways. Oh no! Oh, ah, dang! Scorpion, where'd you get that ridiculousness? And a kick. Two comebacks. Call your friends. Tell, if you're here, tell everyone what's happening in this match. Call someone so they can watch this. Oh, not again. And Cena kicks out. John is really. Cole, there's nothing like this. And a kick, because there's a kick out of everyone. Fall. You mean pinfall? Not again. Yeah, I told you. Oh, you can't see me. Oh, 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 back to the start of the finish line. This is like my Harding mode. I know. Never seen anything like this. Ah, dang, John Cena stands no chance.